Let's dive into how to organize your library on Afforai. We'll explore tags, folders, and keyboard shortcuts to make your files easily accessible. Let's dive into how to organize your Afforai library using folders. To get started, log into your Afforai dashboard and navigate to your library folder near the top left of your screen. Select your library and click on the three dots to get menu options. You can also right-click on your library to pull up the same menu. Click Create Folder and name your folder accordingly. To create a subfolder, right-click on your folder or click the three dots on the folder. Select Create Subfolder and give it a name. You can create up to four subfolders under one folder tree. To populate your folders with files, simply navigate to your library. Select the unsorted folder if you can't find your files. Drag and drop your files into your preferred folders. To select multiple files, Afforai offers an easy-to-use keyboard shortcut. Simply press and hold the Shift key to select multiple files in a row, or the Control key on Windows to pick individual files. Mac users can use the Command button to pick and choose the files they need before dragging. Tags are another great way to organize your files using colors. To create a tag, navigate to the Tags menu at the bottom left of your screen. Click the double arrows, click Create Tag, and type in a preferred name. Right-click on the tag to select the color to assign to each tag. To use tags on a file, simply drag and drop the tag onto your preferred file. You can also add a tag by opening up the right sidebar. Select the file, click Add Tag, and select your preferred tag. To see files sorted by tags, simply click a tag and all the files with that tag will appear. To delete a folder, subfolder, tag, or file, simply locate the item, right-click, or click the three dots. Then hold Delete for 3 seconds before releasing. You can rename your folders anytime by right-clicking on the folder and selecting Rename. Well, that's all for this lesson. I'll catch you on the next one.